you gonna wear when you're coming out of the bath? What you gonna wear when you're coming out of the shower? You don't wanna get dressed up in your clothes right there in the bathroom right away. You need something to throw across your naked body when you're traveling from the bathroom to the room where you're gonna go put on your clothes. That's why they invented the bathrobe. Oh yeah, the good old bathrobe. It's kinda like a big old comfy towel. You wrap it around your naked body and you feel like you are dressed, but you're not dressed, you're in a bathrobe. You gotta go to the next room, put on some regular clothes, because otherwise people will think you are one of those people who just wears a bathrobe all the time. You do not wanna be one of those people. Bathrobes are just for traveling from the bathroom to your bedroom. When you're in the bedroom, then you get dressed. Oh yes, 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 you gotta get dressed. You can't just go around the house wearing your bathrobe. Bathrobe, what a good invention. Oh yeah, it's like wearing